Yo, what's up, guys? It is Monster Jam Collector Racing here. And welcome to Sign Up Series 300. 110 trucks competing. Only one out of all these will take the win. And we're about to find out right now. So let's start things off with Gravedigger 996 and Bowser. Sign Up Series 300 is underway. And the first win is going to Bowser. Next up, we have Oscar Mayer Wienermobile versus Hot Wheels Racing number 3. And Hot Wheels Racing number 3 makes a come from behind win. Next up, we have the Jeep Wrangler Unlimited taking on the Gravedigger Ride Truck. And Jeep flips over, giving the win to Gravedigger Ride. Next up, we have Tiger Shark versus Hot Wheels Racing number 1. And Tiger Shark flips over, giving the win to Hot Wheels Racing number 1. Next up, we have Skeleton Crew Black and White versus Gravedigger 1984. And Gravedigger 1984 flips over, giving the win to Skeleton Crew. Next up, we have Dragon versus Monster Mutt Track Ace. And Dragon takes the come from behind win. Next up, we have Blue NEA versus Bone Shaker. And, ooh, what a race. But it looks like that NEA is going to take the win. Next up, we have Shark Reek versus Son of a Digger. Ooh, close race. And as you can tell right there, Son of a Digger takes the win. Next up, we have A51 Patrol versus VA Bomber. And A51 takes the win. Next up, we have Local Punk versus Operation Stomp Ride Truck. And whoa! Look at that! Operation Stomp almost had a save for a moment, but he blocks Local Punk, and Operation Stomp takes the win. Next up, we have BKT Ride Truck versus the Green Ghost Gravedigger. And BKT hits the wall first, and BKT will take the win. Next up, we have Yoshi versus the Red Primer Gravedigger. And Yoshi barely hits the wall first, and Yoshi takes the win. Next up, we have Annihilator versus the returning Zombie. Ooh, what a race. Oh, that is so close. But if we go straight down, just barely, Zombie's gonna get the win. Next up, we have the Battle of the Max D's. We have the first of the 9 debuting trucks, Max D Dedicated of Maximum Destruction. He will be taking on Max D Spite. And Max D Spite will take the win. Next up, we have Invader taking on the Track Ace Bounty Hunter. And Invader takes the come from behind win. Next up, we have the Battle of the SpongeBob Trucks. We have SpongeBob and Plankton. And SpongeBob takes the win. Next up, we have Pillage Idiot versus the Incredible Hulk. And Pillage Idiot hits the wall first, and Pillage Idiot will take the win. Next up, we have Horsepower taking on the second of the 90 debuting trucks, Racing Stripes. And Horsepower takes the win. Next up, we have John Cena versus Iron Outlaw. And John Cena takes the win. Next up, we have the US Air Force Afterburner taking on the returning Baja Buster. And Air Force flips over, giving the win to Baja Buster. Next up, we have Mario taking on the returning Wrecking Crew Mud Treads. And Mario takes the win. Next up, we have Backwards Bob taking on Luigi. And oh! Total knockout in the air. But Luigi is going to take the win. Next up, we have Bakugan Dragonoid taking on Great Clips Mohawk Warrior. And wow, Mohawk Warrior gets the win with the block. Next up, we have The Undertaker taking on All Fried Up. And oh, what a race! Nice save by All Fried Up. But Undertaker, with a huge upset win, defeats All Fried Up. Next up, we have Sasquatch versus Iron Man Mach 7. And Iron Man takes the win. Next up, we have Demo Derby versus Stone Cold Steve Austin. Ooh, what a race. It's going to be Demo Derby. Next up, we have Edge Gold Batman versus the returning Roger Dodger. Oh, Roger Dodger flips. Did that cost him? Unfortunately, it did. Edge Gold Batman takes the win. Next up, we have Brodozer taking on the third of the nine debuting trucks. Yellow Max D 2016 from Spin Master. And Yellow Max D wins in his debut. Next up, we have the World Finals 19 Avenger taking on the Nitro Neon's Northern Nightmare. And World Finals 19 Avenger takes the win. Next up, we have Slinger taking on Purple Jester. Oh! What a race! I think they both hit the wall at the exact same time, so we're gonna need to do a rerun. Switched up the lanes, and here goes the rerun. And Slinger takes the win as he hits the wall first. Next up, we have Big Kahuna taking on Hound Holler. Hound Holler is making its return, and he takes the win over Big Kahuna. Next up, we have the Battle of the Supermans. We have the fourth of the 90 billion trucks. Superman, he will be taking on Man of Steel. And Man of Steel takes the win. Here's two trucks making their return. We have Alien Invasion and Zombie Hunter Chroma Frost. It's gonna be Alien Invasion. Next up, we have the Dodge Charger RT taking on the Chevy Camaro SS. And Camaro takes the win over the Dodge Charger. Next up, we have the fifth of the nine debuting trucks, Red Max D. He will be taking on Fire Max D. And the Battle of the Max Ds goes to the Fire Max D. Next up, we have Stone Crusher taking on the returning Earthshaker. And Earthshaker takes the win in his return. Next up, we have Fire Muscle Mutt Rottweiler taking on AJ Styles. And AJ Styles takes the win. Here's two more trucks making the return. We have Scooby-Doo and Megalodon. And Megalodon blocks Scooby-Doo for the win. Next up, we have Steer Clear versus El Superfasto. And Steer Clear takes the win. Next up, we have the Battle of the El Toro Locos. We have the six of the 90 billion trucks, the Reckless El Toro Loco. He will be taking on the regular El Toro Loco. And the winner is the normal El Toro Loco, winning with a comeback. Next up, we have Overkill Evolution versus Ice Monster Dalmatian. And Ice Dalmatian takes the win. Next up, we have Hot Wheels World Finals 19 versus Derailed. And Derailed hits the wall first, barely, and Derailed takes the win. Next up, we have the seventh of the 90 billion trucks, Tropical Thunder. He will be taking on Ice Blue Thunder. We have the Battle of the Thunder right here. And the winner is going to be a very close race. Ooh, that is super close. Oh man, that is so close to call. I'm gonna have to do a rerun. Switch lanes, and here goes the rerun. And the winner's gonna be, what a race! But it's going to be Tropical Thunder winning in his debut.
Here's two more returning trucks squaring off. We have Gas Monkey Garage and the 50th Anniversary Hot Wheels. And, ooh, close race. But it's going to be the 50th Anniversary Hot Wheels, just barely. Next up, we have Red Hotwire versus Red Crustacean. And Hotwire takes the win. Next up, we have Gravedigger taking on Bigfoot. And Bigfoot flips over, giving the win to Gravedigger. Next up, we have Bad News Travels Fast Clear Crushers taking on Haul Y'all. And close race. But it's going to be Haul Y'all. Next up, we have Higher Education taking on Five Alarm. And Higher Education takes the win. Next up, we have Twin Mill taking on the returning Spider-Man. And Spider-Man flips over, giving the win to Twin Mill. Next up, we have Dalmatian 2017 versus Soldier Fortune. And Dalmatian takes the win. Next up, we have the 8th of the 9 debuting trucks, Maximum Destruction. He will be taking on Grandma Gravedigger. And Maximum Destruction wins in his debut. Next up, we have Backdraft taking on Ice Cream Man. And, oh, nice save by Ice Cream Man, but that's going to give the win to Backdraft. Next up, we have Gold Max D taking on the 9th and the final of the 9 debuting trucks, Team Mentz. And, oh, Gold Max D flips over. That is close. But as you guys can see right there, Team Mentz wins in his debut. Next up, we have Carolina Crusher versus the Mad Scientist Mud Shreds. And, ooh, close race. But it's going to be Carolina Crusher. And the final race of round number one is going to feature Bustin' Loose and Jurassic Attack. And wow! Look at that! Bustin' Loose blocks Jurassic Attack for the win. Alright guys, before we go to round number two, we need a fast loser because Bustin' Loose needs an opponent to race. So here it is. It's Max D, Dedicated of Maximum Destruction, and Red Max D. And what a race. But it's going to be Red Max D. Alright guys, here we go with round number two. We are going to kick things off with Bowser and Hot Wheels Racing number 3. It's going to be Hot Wheels Racing number 3 winning with a comeback. Next up, we have the Gravedigger Ride Truck taking on Hot Wheels Racing number 1. Oh! Oh! I think they both hit the wall at the exact same time. We're going to need to do a rerun. Alright, we switch lanes and here goes the rerun. And Gravedigger Ride takes the win. Next up, we have Dragon taking on Skeleton Crew Black and White. And Skeleton Crew takes the win. Next up, we have Son of a Digger taking on Blue NEA. And Son of a Digger takes the win. Next up, we have Operation Stomp Ride Truck versus A51 Patrol. It's going to be Operation Stomp hitting the wall first and taking the win. Next up, we have BKT Ride Truck versus Yoshi. And Yoshi takes the win. Next up, we have Max D versus Zombie. Oh! What a run for both of them! But I think they both hit the wall at the exact same time, so we're going to need to do a rerun. Here goes the rerun. And this time, Max D will take the win. Next up, we have SpongeBob versus Invader. It's going to be... Oh, what a race, and it's going to be Invader.
Next up, we have Horsepower taking on Pillage Idiot. Two very fast trucks.
It's going to be Horsepower.
Next up, we have John Cena versus Baja Buster.
And, oh, John Cena flips.
Did that cost him? Yes, it did. Baja Buster takes the win. Next up, we have a Super Mario showdown between Mario and Luigi.
And Mario Rex giving the win to Luigi.
Next up, we have The Undertaker versus Mohawk Warrior.
And The Undertaker takes the win.
Next up, we have Demo Derby taking on Iron Man Mach 7.
It's going to be Iron Man.
Next up, we have Yellow Max D versus Ezreal Batman.
Ooh, what a race! And I think that is Yellow Max D. Yes, it is. Yellow Max D takes the win.
Next up, we have the Wolf Lawns 19 Avenger versus Slinger.
It's going to be Avenger.
Next up, we have Hound Hauler versus Man of Steel.
It's going to be Hound Hauler.
Next up, we have Alien Invasion versus the Camaro SS.
Oh, what a race. But it's going to be the Camaro.
Next up, we have Earthshaker taking on Fire Max D.
And Fire Max D takes the win with a comeback. Nice save by Earthshaker.
Next up, we have Megalodon versus AJ Styles.
It's going to be Megalodon.
Here we got a good race. We have Ultra Loco versus Steer Clear.
It's going to be Steer Clear.
Next up, we have Derail versus Ice Monster Mutt Dalmatian.
And Derail takes the win.
Next up, we have Tropical Thunder versus the 50th Anniversary Hot Wheels.
It's going to be Hot Wheels 50.
Next up, we have Gravedigger versus Hotwheeler.
Whoa! What a race! They both knock into each other. But it's going to be Gravedigger, as you can see from the top of the screen. Gravedigger takes the win.
Next up, we have Higher Education versus Holly All.
It's going to be Higher Education with an upset win.
Next up, we have Twin Mill versus Dalmatian 2017.
It's going to be Dalmatian.
Next up, we have Maximum Destruction versus Backdraft.
It's going to be Maximum Destruction.
Next up, we have Carolina Crusher versus Team Mentz.
It's going to be Team Mentz. What a race.
And the final race of round number two is going to feature Bustin' Loose and Red Max D.
It's going to be Red Max D.
All right, guys, here we go with round number three. We're going to kick things off with Gravedigger Ride and Hot Wheels Racing number three.
It's going to be Hot Wheels Racing number three.
Next up, we have Son of a Digger versus Skeleton Crew.
It's going to be Son of a Digger.
Next up, we have Operation Stomp Right Truck versus Yoshi.
It's going to be Operation Stomp.
Next up, we have Max D versus Invader.
It's going to be Invader.
Next up, we have Baja Buster taking on Horsepower.
It's going to be Horsepower eliminating Baja Buster. Oh!
Next up, we have Luigi versus The Undertaker.
It's going to be... Oh, nice save by The Undertaker, but that's going to give the win to Luigi.
Next up, we have Yellow Max D versus Iron Man Mach 7.
It's going to be Iron Man.
Next up, we have Hound Hauler taking on the World Finals 19 Avenger.
It's going to be Avenger.
Next up, we have Fire Max D versus the Camaro SS.
It's going to be the Camaro winning with a block.
Next up, we have Steer Clear versus Megalodon.
It's going to be Steer Clear. Next up, we have the 50th anniversary Hot Wheels versus Derailed. It's gonna be, ooh! Hot Wheels flips over, did that cost him? Yes, indeed, Derailed takes the win. Next up, we have Higher Education versus Gravedigger. It's gonna be Higher Education. Next up, we have Maximum Destruction versus Dalmatian 2017. And it's gonna be Dalmatian. And the final race of round number three is the Battle of the Debuting Trucks. We have Red Max D and Team Mints. It's gonna be Red Max D. What a race. All right, guys, here we go with round number four. We're gonna kick things off with Hot Wheels Racing number three and Son of a Digger. It's gonna be Hot Wheels Racing number three who hits the wall first and takes the win. Next up, we have Invader taking on Operation Stomp Ride. It's gonna be Operation Stomp Ride. Next up, we have Luigi taking on Horsepower. It's gonna be Horsepower. Next up, we have the World Finals 19 Avenger taking on Iron Man Mach 7. It's gonna be Iron Man. Next up, we have the Camaro SS versus Steer Clear. It's gonna be Steer Clear. Next up, we have Higher Education versus Derailed. It's gonna be Higher Education. And the final race of round number four is gonna feature Red Max D and Dalmatian 2017. It's gonna be Dalmatian. All right, guys, here we are at the quarterfinals, but we're gonna need a fast loser race because Dalmatian needs an opponent to race. So for this fast loser, I've decided to do these races right here. Because usually these trucks had a good amount of runs, even though they lost, so I decided to bring these guys for another shot. So we are gonna kick things off with Sasquatch, Big Kahuna, and Pillage Idiot. It's gonna be Sasquatch. The next fast loser race is Haul Y'all, Bounty Hunter Track Ace, and Skeleton Crew. It's gonna be Bounty Hunter, barely hitting the wall first and taking the win. Next up, we have Ice Cream Man, Superman, and Gas Monkey Garage. It's gonna be Ice Cream Man. And the final fastest race is Spider-Man, Max D, Dedicated to Maximum Destruction, and Avenger World Finals 19. It's gonna be Spider-Man. Here is the semifinals of the Fast Loser Tournament. Let's kick things off with Sasquatch and Bounty Hunter Track Ace. It's gonna be Sasquatch. Next up, we have Ice Cream Man versus Spider-Man. Who will take on Sasquatch? It will be Spider-Man. Here is your championship race of the Fast Loser Tournament. Who will take on Dalmatian 2017 in the quarterfinals? Will it be Spider-Man or Sasquatch? It's going to be Spider-Man with the upset win. All right, guys, it's quarterfinals time. And since we have 8 trucks, we're not going to have a Fast Loser race from here on out. And also, I will also be saying the drivers in the quarterfinals from now on. So yeah, I'll be saving the quarterfinals and the semifinals. So yeah, let's meet up your drivers inside of Hot Wheels Racing number 3. We have Monster Jam Top Dog inside of Operation Stomp Ride. We have Anthony Jerez inside of Horsepower. We have TikTok Gamer inside of Iron Man Mach 7. We have Fire Gamer inside of Steer Clear. We have Fast Track Man Inside of higher education, we have Curry Gaming. Inside of Dalmatian 2017, we have It's Jacoby. Inside of Spider-Man, we have Lego Fan 506. So let's start the quarterfinals off with Hot Wheels Racing number 3 and Operation Stomp. It's going to be Operation Stomp. Next up, we have Horsepower versus Iron Man Mach 7. Ooh! I think they both hit the wall at the exact same time, so we're going to need to do a rerun. Here goes the rerun. And this time, Horsepower will take the win. Next up, we have Higher Education versus Steer Clear. It's going to be Good Race. But it's going to be Higher Education. And the final race of the quarterfinals is Dalmatian 2017 and Spider-Man. It's going to be... Ooh. What a race. But it's going to be Spider-Man. Now we are down to the semifinals of Sign-Up Series 300. Inside of Operation Stomp Ride, we have Anthony Jerez. Inside of Horsepower, we have TikTok Gamer. Inside of Higher Education, we have Curry Gaming. And inside of Spider-Man, we have Lego Fan 506, who hasn't been around for a very long time. So welcome back. So let's kick things off with Operation Stomp and Horsepower. It's gonna be Horsepower. Who will meet Horsepower in the championship race? Higher Education or Spider-Man? It's gonna be, ooh, close race. But it's gonna be Higher Education. I am so sorry to LegoFan506 and Anthony Jerez for losing in the semis. Better luck in Sim Series 301. You did really good, but better luck next time, you guys. All right, guys, this is it, the championship race of Sim Series 300. Let's meet up your drivers. Inside of Higher Education, we have Curry Gaming, who is a 5-time champion looking for a 6. Inside of Horsepower, we have TikTok Gamer, who has never won before, looking for his first win. It all comes down to this. Let's crown your champion. And the winner of Sim Series 300 is going to be none other than Curry Gaming! Inside of Higher Education is your champion of Sign Up Series 300. Unbelievable. Wow. Curry Gaming, congratulations on your win, man. It's been a long time since you last won. I forget what Sign Up Series you last won at. But you finally got another win, man. And surprisingly, Higher Education's got another win, man. I think the last time this truck won was the second ever City Edition. So, yeah, congratulations on winning. You deserve it, man. TikTok Gamer, dude. I really gotta say, Horsepower has been the fastest spin master in my sign-up series. Now, not only just him. There are the other spin masters that have been really fast in the past. But,
You did great, my friend. You just gotta make it that one step further, and you'll get your win one day. You're so close, man. I know you got it in you, bro. You're gonna win this one day. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. Great race, everybody. Congratulations to everyone who participated. Congratulations to Curry Gaming for taking another one on my channel. And I'll see you guys in Slam Series 301.